slaloms a little bit. Pressure drops at all. So Tasha's driving it pretty aggressively. And the track was set up badly, so let him do that.